Pennsylvania troopers found $500,000 in cash inside a car on the Pennsylvania Turnpike, and the women inside say they have no idea where it came from. Troopers say they pulled the vehicle over for a traffic signal infraction near New Stanton. They did not say what led to a search of the vehicle, but they found the stacks of cash wrapped in bags under the seat. The women say they were driving from Philly to Pittsburgh, but again, insist the money does not belong to them. No arrests have been made. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.